Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. As you can see, Frasita is right there staring at me. She wants to be part of the video. But today I'm gonna bring you a video on how I curl my hair. So if you're interested in seeing that, then keep on watching. Okay, so first of all, I am going to spray my hair with this Emeka Bombshell Blowout Spray, and it's a heat protector and just a spray for the heat in general. Do that, just kind of do this. Next, right now I'm just gonna brush off my hair. I'm gonna be using this curling iron, and it's by Remington, and I think it's the 10 inch one. Got it last year for Christmas, so yeah. I'm gonna take it and just do this, curl it, and then just wait like 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, and then I am gonna touch here really quick and lift up and then release. And I am going to do that all around. And as you guys saw, I am doing my hair by sections. I do have a lot of hair. But the thing about my hair is like, my hair is really not that straight. It's like, it's not wavy either, but I don't know how to describe it. But my hair, even if I don't put hairspray on it, my curls actually last. So this, and I am gonna do this all the way around. Okay, so now I just got basically kind of to the top and just kind of make sure that the sections, that's because like I said, my hair is very thick, so very easy to curl. But also, like, if I get too much hair, it won't all curl, so I have to get like a decent amount, but not too much, but not too little bit of hair. And this is usually my go-to hairstyle. I'd rather curl it then straighten out, because with Houston weather, our humidity, especially in the summer, is really bad. So if I just curl it, it will last me for 3 days, and I can just put dry shampoo on my hair, and my hair will stay fresh, and it'll look like if I curl it that day. So that's also too, so I don't heat up my hair every day. Remember, I go up and then pull the strap. So I curl, and then 1, 2, 3, like, I'll say actually 5 seconds. 5, and then I pull up, and then I pull the strap down. And I kind of like run my fingers through my hair just so the hair is not tangled while I'm curling it up and down. And sometimes when I'm lazy, I don't actually section my hair. I just like grab random hairs and just like curl it like wavy. So it's kind of like a messy wave. But when I do have time, I always section out my hair. Do it by sections, and I like to have my hair wavy. I don't want it to look like I'm a quinceañera or anything like that. At first, I was really scared to use wands because I did get burned a couple of times, and most wands come with like one hand mitten. But once you get used to it, I personally stopped using it. It was more of an inconvenience for me, and it took longer than just actually doing it. Definitely get a wand arm workout here. So now I'm gonna go back with the spray that I showed you guys here, and I'm just gonna go some more just so my hair doesn't smell wet. And then I'm gonna grab my comb, which is Kona, I got from Kroger's. And I'm just gonna run it, like comb my hair again. And comb it. And then just like with my, like twist it. Twist it, and then do the same thing here. And then, yeah, and then my hair will look like this. Because I'm more like of a wavy feeling. I'm just gonna see. But yeah, this is how my hair turned out. If you guys liked this tutorial, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.